Hello students, good morning. In your previous period we learned that is about your online storage. Okay, now today we are going to start with your new topic, that is which is known as your computer controlled devices. Now the name itself, that means the heading itself, says that computer controlled devices, that means the device which is controlled by the computer, or it will, which is the device which will be acting just as a computer. Such things will be known as your computer controlled devices. Okay, and the best example I can say that, as you know that many of the bikes are in automobiles, that means even though if it's a bike, car, cycle, any kind of automobiles, it is not possible, suppose if I'm taking Pulsar 120 or 220, okay, and as you know that each and every look, shape, size of each and every Pulsar 220, it will be same. It's not like that some of the Pulsar you will be getting some height wise long, height will be long or width will be broad, okay, in such kind of variations won't be seen in that particular model. Yeah, if it is another model, then you can see the variations, but the same thing will be seen as the same thing only. That means if I am taking a particular car also, okay, if I am taking a particular car, that is a Swift Desire, if the whole Swift Desire models will be same, with same height, width, length, color, each and everything. Yeah, color might be different, but height, width, length, and all the specifications will be same and same thing. That this is the only reason why we are getting the same accessories also. If I bought a Swift Desire, okay, Swift Desire car, so if any of my accessories or any of my car's part is damaged, so what happens? I can go to my automobiles or any other garage, and in that garage I can get the particular accessories. Now how these accessories are coming, that means each and every model is having their own accessories, and this has been already set up, that so and so height, width, length are being same for each and every models. Okay, so do you think these accessories are being cutted and carved by a human being? No, the whole process is not done by any human being. It is just done by the computer. The best example I can show you that now this is the BMW car factory which is done by the robots. Now you can see the whole body part, this is being done. See, now this is the bonnet part over here they are showing. Now this bonnet part is, you can see it is controlled and opened, the each and every screws or bolts are being attached by the computer. It is not a human process, is in any human work is not there. Yeah, human work means coding, so such codings will be done by human, but the rest of things, see, you can see over here now cutting process is being going on, cutting process, each and every computer parts cutting is being done. Laser cutting is being done right now. So as you know that it is not possible to do human as a person, a human to do a such thing. That means if we are going to do such thing, that means it will be not with a great accuracy. That means accuracy won't be there. if we are doing the same thing. So what we used to do, we used to prefer the computer so that accuracy will be maintained. Okay, so such type of computer control devices will be learning for today. Okay, and among them, first thing is about your intelligent home. Now, intelligent home means, as you know, that your best example I can say that AC, okay, air conditioner. As you know that in during summer days we used to turn on the AC. Then after, in between our sleep, we won't be getting up to turn off the AC. Yeah, we will be, but instead of that, we will be using the timer. That means we can set the timer in the remote that 30 minutes or 60 minutes or 90 minutes till 90 minutes our AC should be working. Then after automatically it should be stopped so that our sleep won't be getting disturbed. Okay, we won't be getting disturbed each and every time we have to wake up and we have to turn on the AC. So such kind of process we can bifurcate it. So for that purpose we will be using intelligent home. Now this, as I told you, this is your old textbook, that means your older version. But right now we are having many kinds of intelligent home computer. That means your computer control devices are being available in our market. And the best example I can say that Alexa, Amazon Echo Dot, such are your computer control devices. That means a device will be connected to your power supply or with the Wi-Fi. That means then after, it is not necessary we have to check each and every time if we want to check the time. Okay, so or a date, if you know, want to know the date. So that doesn't mean we have to go to clock and or we have to see the watch and to know the time. So even though if we are in cooking or any other busy day, so during that time also I can just, the thing is that Alexa, what's the time? Automatically we will be the that means the particular device will be saying the time. Alexa, what is the date? Today's date. That means they will be, that means that particular device will be getting to know that what date is today. So in this way many information can be gathered or many information can be get from that particular device. Such type of devices are known as your intelligent home, or it is which is known as your computer controlled devices. And the best example I can show you right now. Now over here you can see a device is that which is connected to the TV. Okay, so without remote he is trying to change the channels. You can see right now he is watching the news. That means he is not using any kind of remote. Now she got a call, so by using the sign she kept the TV in a mute. Now you can see he's not using any kind of remote. He just used his finger, see his fingers, to change the TV shows or channels. This is one of the best example of your, see now they are turning on the light. This is one of the best example of intelligent home. Now another best example I can say that Amazon Echo Dot. Now this is that particular Echo Dot material device. That means now she is going to home outside, so she want to get the time or what the condition of weather conditions can be said by them. That means that particular device. Okay, now she is trying to play the music, which is her favorite music. Now this is your blinds. That means it's just like a curtains over the window. On the window, that means automatically it starts closing and opening. See, this is your just like a curtain only, which is known as your blinds, solar panel blinds. So according to the according to our season, it can change it. See, there he is attaching it, the particular blinds. and according with our mobile phone we can set the timer. So according to that we can it automatically adjust it. Now see, you can see over there, it's not necessary each and every time we need to open it in this way. Just with the help of mobile phone he's trying to close it, that particular bind. And this is my smart blind, which will be working as a curtain in our window. Now this was your certain example of your intelligent home. Another best example, as I told you before, that is your Amazon Echo Dot. Okay, or such thing, what we can use, we can automatically by using our voice commands, that is by just your voice commands only it will be working. Then according to that voice commands it will be giving the response. Such are your best example, that is your Amazon Echo Dot is the another best example. Siri, okay, Siri is also another best example. That means without touching our device we can just use our voice commands. Amazon Alexa, what is my today's schedule? Alexa, what is today's weather? So according to that they will be searching in the internet, and according to that they will be giving our as an information. Such type of devices are known as your computer control device, and this type of device is the best example of your intelligent home. Okay, now second kind of computer control device is that military application, which is used in military application. The best example we can say that military drones. As you know that what do you mean by drone? Drone is a particular thing which is used in your I hope you all have seen Three Idiots. In that particular thing movie, Amir Khan has made a one helicopter type scene was there. Okay, that is a particular drone. Okay, now such kind of drones are being used in our military purpose also, and this is the best example. See, it's not necessary military or army people, they have to move each and every time. Okay, by using computer control, see, it is having a gun attached to it. So if any violation occurs, automatically the drone is sent and they can use the fire button by using the computer. Okay, this is the see. Now many types of guns are being attached. This is not a small drones which is used for photography purpose. It is not just for photography or video purpose. It is just for your security surveillance camera. It will be working as a work camera. Okay, so for human also, as a military purpose, for their safety also can be measured. That means if any firing occurs, no person will be getting injured. So this is a second police drone. Now over here you can see he's trying to make that drone, police drone, and then he will be tracking that particular thief which was ahead of him. Now they started, see, by using the remote control they are viewing the each and every detail. See, now with that they can see whether the person is an armed person. That means the person is having any kind of weapons. Okay, now they are able to see that the particular person is having a gun with them. Now where he is trying to move, each and every position, see, this is your night vision. Now from there they comes to know that where the actual location of that particular person is. Now according to that they can make necessary actions. Okay, so this is another best example of your computer control device. Okay, so this was today we learned main topic, that is your computer control devices. Among them the first one was your intelligent home, and second one which we learn is your military drone. Okay, military applications. Rest of the things which we will be learning in your next period. Thank you. Thank you, students.